But then there's hands like this in Magic the Gathering. And it has me thinking, like, oh, I don't want a mulligan because of what happened last game. But how can we keep that? It's just not a keepable hand. Four mountains, three blue cards. And then, but I mean, it's too bad because, like, we have four sigiled starfishes. You'd think we'd be more consistent at playing them. Pretty inconsistent so far. Okay, we have Spite of Mogis. Doesn't count itself. Okay, well, Riddle of Lightning, it's, I'm not unhappy to have. Okay. Not unhappy with this hand, though. But the Guardians are super annoying. Definitely want to get rid of them. In a longer game. Yeah, the font though is definitely was the game winning card last game. So we could countermand that, or we could just spray it. I feel like we just want to spray it. Spite of Mogi, sweet. So, and these spites are going to be really good too. Definitely a matter of finding a starfish and then digging for our scry effect. This is a little bit bogusness. Like, I drafted five sigiled guys for a reason. That's fine. See if it becomes indestructible. If it does, okay. Well, I just want to scry three. That's fine. This is pretty awkward because sprays could be good. One spray we definitely want. Screw it. Let's keep all the sprays. It makes our spites good. We're just all in on the storm chase. Interesting. Yeah, so we have two sprays on top. This is a sorcery, so we want to do this. Okay, well, I'm going to play the Storm Chaser now. Pretty interesting game. Hasn't really gone according to script, I would say. Okay, that's pretty awkward. I would have liked to countermand it, and I could have. I could have played around him having the sixth land and that card. Didn't. I think we should move the second Magma Spray to the bottom. On top. Okay. Bash, bash. So we're doing okay. Seven drop. Jeez. Okay, well, we're going to lose this first round. And I'm very unhappy about it. I think this deck is sweet. And I think it's been bogusness to not have early starfishes. But whatever. We will live with it. Maybe the deck's not good anyways. I mean, the main thing is our goal is to learn the cards. And so far we're doing that. Pretty successfully. Oops, I should have killed that already. Should have scryed, but we want the blocker. Kill that. Your turn. That's three. Yeah, well, I mean, we have another game, so we'll figure out. Maybe the deck's just not good as possible. Or maybe sometimes you lose at Magic. This guy seemed like a good player anyways. And we're dead. So GG's. Peace out.